Master, I hail you from my heart, and your fame arisen to the skies. Renouncing in ruddy youth the importance of hat and chariot, you chose pine trees and clouds. And now, white-haired, drunk with the moon, a sage of dreams, flower-bewitched, you are deaf to the emperor. High mountain, how I long to reach you, breathing your sweetness even here,